So today we'll start from line number 28. We saw boatswain left the place. There was a terrible situation and the ship was about to be drowned. There was huge tempest in the middle of the sea and the situation is very dangerous. The boatsman as well as we have seen the master, they were trying their level best to save everyone. But these royal people, now who are these royal people? Just like this Ferdinand, Sebastian, or just like Gonzalo and Antonio, these are the royal people. They are also in the board and they don't want this man to speak too much. This man means boatswain. He was almost shouting at those royal people. Now in such terrible situation, the royalty, the greatness of these people, the kingship cannot do anything. A king cannot fight with the brute forces of nature. So that man was telling them to stay quiet. The man was telling them to go to the cabin. So these people have a great amount of hatred for this boatswain. Now, so there is a kind of argument between these two boatswain versus the royal people. He wanted the royal people to go to the cabin and stay quiet, let them do the work properly. And these royal people, they are all afraid and they are shouting, they are making noise, and they are just interrupting the work of these sailors as well as boatmen. Now, boatmen left the place, the deck, and Gonzalo was on the deck of the ship. Now, let us read Gonzalo. I have great comfort from this fellow. He has a great comfort from this fellow. Here, fellow means boatswain. Boatswain is very happy now. Gonzalo is very happy since boatswain has left the place. He is finding it comfortable without having boatswain there. Because boatswain speaks truth, boatswain is straightforward, as well as he is trying his level best to save everyone. So these people are somewhat irritated with him. Because boatswain behaving like he is the head of everyone in the boat. Now in this situation, a king can do anything. Instead, the captain or the boatsman, or here the boatswain, can do many things. So the people belong to the lower class are of greater value here in such terrible condition. Their worth, their knowledge, their creativity, their greatness cannot battle the brute forces of nature. Who can fight the forces of nature? Who can save them? Boatswain and the master. Methinks he has no drowning mark upon him. Methinks he has no drowning mark upon him. That means there is no mark in his face that he will die. Drowning mark means he will get drowned and die. That means boatswain does not have any mark of terror in his face that he is going to die. That means they want boatsmen to die because they cannot tolerate him anymore. If you read the previous lines once again, you will understand boatsmen was just shouting at these people, especially Gonzalo. So Gonzalo feels that this man will not die so simply. There is no sign in his face, or there is no sign that this man is going to die here. His complexion is perfect gallows. His complexion, here complexion means that his looks, he looks like a criminal. And gallows means the place of execution, where the person is hanged or executed, beheaded. So this man, this boatswain, he looks like what? Boatswain looks like a perfect criminal. And he should be hanged. He looks like a criminal, and his look suggests what? His look suggests that he is born to die, he is born to be hanged. He is a perfect criminal. His face is like a thief, like a criminal. Stand fast, good fate to his hanging. Stand fast, be fast. Who will be fast? Good fate, good fortune, of good goddess of fortune. You know the goddess of fortune is called Fortuna. So, he is addressing that good goddess of Fortuna, make it fast. What is to be fast? The hanging. Who's hanging? boatswain hanging. So good goddess of fortune, hang this man as soon as possible. Kill this man as soon as possible. So they are praying for the death of boatswain, and that boatswain was trying to save everyone. Why? Because boatswain shouting at them. Boatswain was little bit of rude to them, and furthermore, boatswain proved that kingship is nothing in front of the brute forces of nature. What is everything? Your skill in that specific work. The boatswain and the other fellows belong to lower section, but here they are the kings in such situation. They are the best one to save all. So here is a battle between the royal people and those lower class people, those working class people. The kingly class cannot accept that they have to listen to someone who is a simple person who runs the ship or who maintains the boat or the ship. So one egoism is running here. So he is saying that his complexion, he looks like a criminal and he should die as soon as possible. Further, he addresses the goddess of fortune, Fortuna, to do what? To make it fast. He requested the good goddess of Fortuna make it fast to his hanging. His hanging should be made fast. He should die as soon as possible. Make the rope of his destiny our cable. Here destiny means death. He will be hanged to death. According to them, if they survive, they will hang this man to death. Why? Because he shouted at them. Only that little crime he has committed. So the rope of his destiny, the rope with which he will be hanged, the rope with which he will be hanged and he will die, our cable. Our cable means all the ship, especially had plenty of cables or ropes to tie or fasten those sails, S-A-I-L-S. Now what Gonzalo wants, instead of saving the boat, instead of using those ropes for other works, they should use the ropes for hanging this rude and this irritating boatswain. For our own doth little advantage, and that will bring advantage to them. So the ropes in the boat should be used to hang this man instead of using those ropes for any other purpose, and that will be better for them. What is spoken here, that is not very serious but little funny. He is making fun of boatswain being very irritating and angry fellow. Boatswain is hated by everyone, especially these royal people. So he looks like a criminal and he should die. Second, the Fortuna should provide him death. Further, the ropes in the ship should be used to hang him instead of any other works. Next. For our own doth little advantage. The ropes will hardly give advantage to them. The ropes in the ship will help them to fasten the sails or to loose the sails or to tie the ship with something. That will be of little use, little advantage. But what will be the greater advantage? If they use those ropes to hang this boatswain. If he not born to be hanged, if that man is not going to be hanged, not going to die, our case is miserable. Then our case means our future is going to be miserable, means pathetic. So if that man is not going to die, their condition is going to be pathetic. The paraphrasing is provided at the end of your book. You can go through that one also. And what I am speaking here, kindly write these things down in your book or copy. I prefer to write these things in copy. You write the line number and write the annotation and paraphrasing I am providing here. For further assistance, you can call me. You can send text message to me. You can send WhatsApp messages to me. Even you can write in the comment section. If you have any problem, I am ready to make another video on the same lines, on the same topic. So what we have found here, once more let us say, the boat was in danger. The boatswain and the master wanted to make it proper, wanted to save everyone. But these people, these royal people, are causing too much of trouble by shouting, by making noise, by giving lectures, by giving suggestion, instead of doing any proper work. So boatswain shouted at them. And that made these people angry. That infuriated these people, these royal people, especially Gonzalo. So Gonzalo wished to kill him. Not kill him, wishes that he should die. He should not stay alive. Re-enter boatswain. Now this fellow has come again. Boatswain. Down with the topmost. Down with the topmost. Ear. Ear means be fast. Ear means be fast. Achha, before that Gonzalo left and then boatswain enter. So what is written? Re-enter boatswain. Boatswain. Down with the topmost. That means bring down the topsail. We know previous time the ships were filled by the sails. The wind used to struck the sail and the ship used to move forward. So what he is saying that bring down the topsail. Fast. It is written air. Air means fast. Lowered. Lowered. What to be lowered? The topsail. So the ship should not get the momentum. Let the ship sail close to the wind. Bring her to try with main course. Bring her to try with main course. That means, here means here it is without delay. Without delay. 36. Bring her to try with the main course. Main course means the main ship of the sail. Main ship, the largest sail in the ship. The largest sail in the ship. Next. And it is written, try with. Try means adjust it. Adjust. So what to do? Bring her. Her means the. Her means here the ship. Here her means the ship. Next. Bring her to try with the main course. That means what? Let the ship sail close to the wind. Next, a cry within. Other fellows, especially those royal people, Gonzalo, Antonio, Sebastian, they are shouting, doing nothing. They are giving suggestion to people. Do this, do that. A plague upon this howling. A plague upon this howling. That means curse upon. These people should go to hell. Those who are howling or shouting here. They are louder than the weather of our office. They are louder. These people are shouting very loud. And they are even louder than whom? They are even louder than the weather of our office. That means they are louder than the storm, means weather. They are louder than the storm and the waves and our office. Our office means the other people who are working. So these people, these royal people, they are doing nothing and they are just shouting. They are shouting louder than the storm outside, the waves outside, and louder than those people who are working with their heart and soul. So we have completed till this line. This is line number 38, and in the next class we will study further lines. Thank you.